Several people stormed an Ulta store and ran out with a load of merchandise. The smash and grab happened just before 6 tonight on Peninsula Center near Silver Spur Road. Less than half an hour later, we spotted sheriff's deputies searching the trunk of a car about 5 miles away in Harbor City. They have not confirmed if that was the suspect's car, and there's no word of any arrests.